keep your shampoo in my shower. In case you wanna wash your hair. And I know that you probably found yourself some more somewhere. But I do not really care. Cause as long as it is there, I'd still feel like your man.
It is now 9:30 a.m. The set of Kuwait.
The Press Today. A 30-minute daily radio program that provides a wide range of general important news published in local and international gazettes. Featuring a collection of sports, business, health, science, and technology news, and covering the latest developments in these various arenas to keep listeners aware of the major events in the world. Highlighting the program is a segment called This Day in History that spotlights the most significant historical events that took place on this day. The Press Today will be broadcast on 93.3 FM Radio Kuwait and 963 on the AM band.
Good morning and welcome to Press Today, coming to you live from Radio Kuwait. I'm your host, Nisa Al-Faraj. We'll start our day with the main political headlines. His Highness the Emir attended and patronized a Kuwait University graduation ceremony. Peace process in Yemen could fail. International coalition are slowing down their attack for the safety of Syrian civilians. From Kuna News. Under patronage and with attendance of His Highness the Emir, Sheikh Sabah al-Ahmed al-Jabr al-Sabah, Kuwait University held an annual graduation ceremony for honor students for the academic year 2017-2018.